So YouTube has recently changed the way sub boxes work, so you may not receive all my videos in your feed. To change that, all you have to do is click the bell, and then you'll have another pop-up that comes up. You have to select all, and then the last step is to click save, and it's all sorted.